The path has collapsed. That rope won't do any good here. Wait, you're not seriously going to try it, are you?
He fell further than this back at the shrine.
I see you are truly committed to this. You're strong. I would almost think you made an oath. It's a ritual that grants special power, if the oath taker abides by certain restrictions. The harsher the restrictions, the greater the power one may command. In a very real sense, an oath is a sort of curse, right? Well, guess what? You're the ones who did this to me. I am aware. That is why I chose you. We're finished here. Are you sure? This way leads to the main entrance.
If they know you're here, they'll have found your ship by now. The guards expect us at the rear, not the front. We're almost there.
That's enough.
Oscar. I had no idea an Exorcist Praetor had been assigned to this island.
You surprise me, Ceres. Aiding criminals now, are you? Did Lord Artorias request this?
No. I'm acting on my own.
A Moloch with free will? And yet, I sense someone's strings guiding you.
Hold on. A Praetor is far more dangerous than an orderly.
I'm all out of subterfuge. And besides, if we can't overpower this one, our end goal was hopeless to begin with.
You're a demon, but still a lady, so I'll show you due respect. I am Oscar Dragonia, Praetor of the Abbey of the Holy Midgand Empire. Who might you be?
Huh.
All right. Graceless demon it is, then. Lord Artorias himself taught me the ways of purification. How will you fare against them?
Light!
You're skilled. I will have to expend a Moloch or two for this.
More of your vaunted reason. Are fatal. Please, consume me. I'm not about to. My form is bound by an oath whose price is my life. The time has come to pay. Feeding on my form will grant you strength, the strength to press forward. I ask only that you devour me. Why? A flame burns in my heart too. A flame I cannot quench, no matter how hard I try. Just like you, Velvet. This was Laffy's! That is why I cannot abide it. This frozen world. This frozen people. I'm just that stubborn of a woman. Hurry, before my life fades. Do it now! I offer no apology or thanks. I need neither. Our wishes... are one and the same. I treasured those days. When you and I and Arthur were together.
Don't!
I'll eat you!
Absorbed that Moloch's power to wield as her own?
Feel it,
I've never seen such a demon! But I can't let a nasty demon like you roam freely now, can I?
Velvet! That's my name. You can give Artorias my regards. My name is Velvet Crow, and I will devour a demon. Moloch. And exorcist alike! I am a monster! I am a Therian!
Would have been less risky if you hadn't suddenly appeared and jumped on my back. Oh, hey, it's you. It's thanks to you that Storm Howl is back in my care. Rokurodon gets it. At your service. This blade is my life. I owe you a great debt. One I vow to repay.
Yes, yes, she's a peach and a model citizen. Can we get our move on? I think they're just about done massacring the rioters!
The docks are just ahead. Give me a hand.
Guess the weather's feeling as crummy as I am.
Careful. Sea's looking mighty choppy.
Are you a sailor?
No. But I do know the difference between a sail and a rudder.
I'll take what I can get. Do what you can.
You're leaving without a proper crew?
Very well, then. I certainly owe you this much, at least.
Brave words. But 10 minutes in this storm, and you'll lose all sense of direction.
No, we won't. Ships have compasses for a reason.
So it's rot in a jail cell, or rot in a fish tummy. Welp, guess it's your lucky day, fishies!
I'm coming for you, Artorias. Is that... a Moloch?
Ah! Stay back!
You really are a box of horrors, aren't you?
Sorry. If I had a weapon, I would have helped. I promise.
You're wearing one.
Oh, nah, I can't use this. Sorry, long story.
And the child?
The little brat? Scampered off somewhere.
You ought to be scampering off yourselves.
My debt is not yet repaid. Until it is, I will not leave your side.
I can hardly scamper off without knowing from whence I'm scampering! We're lost, stranded shipwreck survivors, no?
Well, then I expect this might come in handy.
A map? Was that left by the child?
Looks to me like we're in Northgand.
Northgand? Then if we're to reach the capital in Midgand, we've no choice but to patch up our ship.
What are your plans once you reach Logris? Something worth breaking out of prison for.
Oh, can't we stand around and chat somewhere nicer? Somewhere with soup to warm the body, tales to warm the heart?
There's a city called Helavis nearby. I can't promise there much for conversation, but we'll find food and a ship right there.
Velvet, you know that kid? I thought I heard you call him by name.
No, I don't know any Malakim. Not anymore.
Anymore?
What?
Well, whoever he was, there was something different about him, that's for sure.
You can say that again. Using healing arts on a demon without being ordered to?
And he stole that compass, too. For being an exorcist Moloch, he's a greedy little imp.
Well, we did help ourselves to a certain map of his, so...
I consider myself an island of virtue in this sea of wickedness.
I suppose.
Come on, it's not funny if you agree with me.
You think?
So this is how escaped prisoners behave.
Mogilu, your way of speaking is as strange as your appearance.
Hey, I'm a witch. I must project a proper age and dignity. I have an image to maintain.
Self-improvement in all things, I suppose. So what's the difference between a spellcaster and a witch?
There are many, but mainly it's a matter of nuance. It's like the difference between being frugal and being miserly.
Ah, so a spellcaster is useful and a witch isn't, is that it? So I guess that makes you a witch right now.
You wound me! You're one to talk, Mr. Self-Improvement! Your words cut deeper than these northern winds!
Oh, the wind, it bites! How can you stand wearing that garb? It doesn't seem humanly possible!
I never said I was human.
Here I come! Slow down! Yeah!
So nice to be free again. Able to move these bones around like I want.
So, Rokuro, what got you all chained up in that mold hole?
Ties to home. It's complicated.
Oh-ho-ho! Then are you really sure you ought to be taking on further debts?
It's a teaching of House Rangetsu. Pay what you owe.
Well, what a civilized family you've got.
Were you in for long?
3 years, maybe. That's why I know so little about the state of the world.
Me too! Art-wielding Malakim! I've never seen such a thing! How much else have I missed? Used to be witches who had a monopoly on charms and hexes. Can you even comprehend what this'll do to business?
Should I even ask why you were imprisoned?
Ha! Bagged for unlicensed witchcraft. It was a tale of betrayal most wicked and foul! Care to hear more? You'll cry. I'll laugh! Emotions will touch the rafters!
No, thank you.
Down!
Come on, really?
So much trouble, so much trouble. Won't somebody please help a kitty out, meow?
Oh, look, another weirdo.
That thing talks? What if it's a cat demon?
Simmer down, big man. She's just a cat. Haven't seen one in a good long while.
Cats? Is that different from a regular cat somehow?
It's complicated. Cats are a mysterious bunch. Just think of them as a special kind of Moloch. Sort of.
It works for me. I understand that they're hard to understand, at least.
Hey, I don't suppose you happen to be carrying any cat spirits on you? They look like this!
That's just like what I found at Titania.
Perfect! You could say they're kinda like our souls to us.
Cat spirits, huh?
Sometimes we call them kitten caboodles, too!
That's just foolish.
Really? Then how about kitty clumps? Anyway, one night we were having a feast so meowvelous, our souls flew right out of our bodies! That's why I need your help to find the cat spirits and use them to immeowsipate my friends!
Immeowsipate? Really?
It means to use cat spirits to free cats who are locked away in cats' boxes like these here, meow. Here, you'd say Ampsipate! This one would be Edoxipate! And finally...
I'm free, meow!
See? Emucipate!
By that logic, shouldn't it be Ecatsipate?
Wow, you're way more clever than you look! For real! I guess I totally underestimated you! Please! Our cat spirits got scattered far and wide, and so many sad cats are trapped without them!
Seek out the cat spirits and rescue our poor lost brothers and sisters, meow!
And why should I?
Please, think of the cats!
You know, cats have weird and mysterious powers. There's a good chance we might benefit by having them in our debt. We'll make it worth your while, I promise! And... if we snub them, they might put a curse on us.
That has been known to happen, meow.
If we're doing all this traveling anyway, why not help them on the side?
Just remember that it's on the side.
Thank you.
exorcists.
Well, that's just inconsiderate. Word of the prison break couldn't have traveled so quickly.
I somehow doubt they'll just let us in looking the way we do.
I apologize about earlier. I didn't mean to steal this.
The compass.
You okay with this? He could be working for the exorcists.
I'm following him.
Is he your dessert?
If necessary. There's a ladder. A storehouse?
That smell. Flamestone.
Flamestone?
Also known as Melchionite, a rare mineral only found in Northgand. Mix it with sulfur, and you get explosives! Mix it with oil, and you get fuel!
Sounds dangerous, if it's true.
Believe me or not, it's your call.
Looks like the boy got away.
Well, we're in the city now.
Well, then let's scout for the Maritime Guild. Whoever's in charge of all these storehouses must have their hands in the shipping trade and shipbuilding.
And we could use a true sailor, if we can find one.
Now that's a plan I endorse! We dodged the sea's murderous grasp this time, but who's to say our luck will hold?
We should look for some weapons, too, if I'm to be any use in a fight.
You're still wearing one.
Nope, not an option.
Me too! I want to protect my mommy and daddy!
Hold up! Exorcists are warriors who protect the whole world from demons! You can't just protect your parents, you've got to protect everyone!
Oh, that sounds really hard.
It is! And it's precisely because the exorcists are working so hard that we look up to them!
Yeah! Exorcists are the best!
They're treated like heroes. I suppose to normal people, they are.
Thank you.
There's a group of sailors. Is that the guild?
Oh, hey, that weapon shop looks promising. Good luck with the shipwright search.
Boys, poor creatures just can't be separated from their favorite toys, can they?
It's true. Is this a shipping guild?
Damn that dial! What does he think he's doing by trying to resist? We wouldn't be in this mess if he were dead.
Excuse me. I need a ship repaired.
Sorry, but we can't help.
What makes you say that?
Guild business is currently suspended.